here we are in the Edgelands, my local Edgelands, which is like a wild nature area that nobody ever bothers with. I've been coming here on and off for many years now. Anyway, decided to spend the night here tonight, but I'm not staying from now. I'm going to put the tent up now and then come back later on, because I might not have much time before it gets dark. Anyway, this is the Blackthorn Highlander one person trekking tent, so that's what I'm going to use. I think it's quite small, it's lightweight. Let's see what we've got here then. Okay. It's quite a small tent. I mean, I'm 6'3", so I think it's just about going to fit me in it. But you know, I'm not bothered about much room. I just want to like chill here in nature. So what do we have here? Check that.
too bad.
That wasn't too bad to put up. I've only ever done it once before, and it's not perfect, like, but it'll do for now. I'll probably fine tune it in a minute. Anyway, I'll be returning tonight, probably about 8:30. It's like south facing May Day. Camping next to a massive wild rose bush. Huge, lovely smell. I can't describe how nice it is. Anyway, over and out.